Hold the jabs. Punch, punch. Feel that heart rate climbing. Go. You're on each side for 30 seconds. You're using your core here as well as you're stabilizing on that one leg. Focus on the move. Just look straight ahead, guys. Remember to follow Heather if you want low impact. Fully extend those arms here. Down and twist. 1 minute of work here. You notice these transitions are quicker. I'm not giving you much of a break here. I want you to push through it. Keep breathing deep. When you're ready, accelerate the move here. A little quicker. 20 seconds, guys. Make sure you're not using momentum to swing the weight around. Good work here. Crunch through that core. Squeeze. 1 minute intervals. The lower you go towards the ground, the harder your legs will be working. If you don't want to come all the way to the floor, that's okay. You can be here. No big deal. Those arms up. This is gonna blast your heart rate a little bit higher. Bringing those arms up to the right and to the left. Keep your hips quiet here. Don't let your hips twist with the move. Good. Keep squeezing. Hamstrings. We are back.